Karim Benzema missed a chance to score the winning goal against Osasuna for Real Madrid. Vinicius Jr. scored the first goal in the 42nd minute, and in the 78th minute Real Madrid got a penalty where Benzema took it and missed it. After that draw, Real Madrid remains second on the log with 19 points and now level with Barcelona on points, but Barca lead the La Liga table.
Oh,